tires out again. This would look like the lap he had on qualifying.
Yeah, if he was going to get a jump like that, it didn't matter where he started, which side he chose.
Carl Edwards second, Mark Martin in third, Kyle Busch on the high side. That's all.